The money is already
there.
And we have also addressed the challenges that were making it difficult for payment to be done quickly, because resources were channeled through another ministry, then this and different ministry. So that process was part of what was delaying this project. So that has also been streamlined. Remember, already the president and the cabinet has given directive that all people who are owed money by government be paid immediately. Payment is going to be done. And this gentleman here will continue to finish that work at ladies' women hostel, so that the young ladies can stop staying kwa kijiji. This project is just a question of money, and money is available. And money is, what the money that is not available is in this other budget we have just concluded. So I don't see why it should take a year again. Why should it take half a year? Should be enough to finish this project. Because you see, the challenge has been money, isn't it?
Yeah. The payment is paid is 4 months.
4 months. The contractor is here, is committing that. And the resources are in the budget. And we will make sure those resources are not redirected anywhere else. We will make sure those resources are ring-fenced for this project to be completed. This institute, we are looking at it entirely in a big way, in terms of also providing more resources to hire more staff. Our plan actually is to transform it into a parastatal so that it can run on its own. And I think current documentation is done. I sent it back for a little review so that I can be able to forward it to the cabinet. So I already have a draft CAV memo recommending this institution to become a parastatal to run its own affairs, because being run within the department also delays and makes decisions. Decision-making processes become slow. We don't want to slow an important institution like this one. So that means more resources if it becomes a saga, and more personnel and more budget being put into this institution.